good evening from Cabal Vision HD. Some illegal doctors hired for this match. I don't want to know why they can't practice. And there's the apothecary. Some say they know best. But I'm not so sure about him. It looks like they might decide to use the ball for a change. Can't argue with that call, can you, Bob?
No.
Another coach who has forgotten to water his power bath.
Hey, that play looked almost competent. Attacker has an assist.
Whoa!
lull. What are you up to?
Thinking about what to have for lunch. Roast elf heart or baked halfling?
To be decisive.
You're now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm.
I may actually say something witty and insightful soon. Just waiting for the players and the coach to do something. Anything! Please, just be.
This is interesting.
On balance, I prefer the passing game to running down the field. One tactic is for the intellectual elite, the other is for simpletons.
I like running down the field. Never time by.
Unity is strength. the floor again. This team must like worms or something.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. Hey, that play looked almost competent.
Whoa. This player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Choice for this play. Hey, yeah. That play looked almost competent. Ooh, they don't waste time. The other team better pay attention.
Fresh start, fellas. You can return to the slaughter. And the Epoch wanders in. The Epoch wanders in.
Used well, it could be a big advantage over the opposition.
Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this. A good coach always uses the right player for the right job.
Good call. Imagination is the key. It's one of my strengths when I was still. That'll help a player move without risk.
They've picked up the ball. I suppose I should say something memorable.
Hey, that was a pretty decent pass. Are they cheating?
We may see that player later, if we wait.
teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up both of them off the ground in a few seconds' time.
There's only one word to say about this ball.
Not a word, Jim. A sound.
They've got the advantage, but there is no sure thing in blood.
Hey, that play looks almost confident.
Bloodvisor have certainly got their hands deep into Blood Bowl. You think, Bob?
I know the Bloodvisor CEO, Jim. It's not hands. It's claws. Dagger has an assist.
That's a natty move. Still, I'm willing to bet a good punch will have him face down in the mud. Night, night. Let the bed bugs bite. Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hand right off. And they start the turn in trouble.
gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
That's a touchdown! I'm so excited, my heart nearly started beating again.
Yeah. Oh.
And a few of the knocked out players returned to the action. And the Apoth wanders in. Got the advantage, but there is no sure thing in luck.
Free as a fork.
Bugs bite? Really, don't let them. They're massive and can take your hands right away. the ball. Apparently it's more difficult than it seems. Spike Magazine, the periodical both players and fans read. Tonight's show, big Jobo Hairyfoot comes back from the dead to talk about his remarkably short tenure as captain of the Greenfield Grasshoppers. Going to catch or run with a ball if they're constantly writhing around on the ground. More spring in their step next time, perhaps. Likes to be well assisted in a fight.
That'll help a player move without risk.
Ah, we call that Knuffle's Kiss.
Is this going to be enough to come out on top? Now it's buddy can move freely.
That plan went together. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game.
Gone into the opponent's tackle zone. They should be good.
The other just stood there like statues, with such easy play.
Ace, Dan myself.
Any action this player makes risks a turnover. Stood there like statues, with such easy prey.
They swooped down myself.
Can't argue with that call, can you, Mark?
No! That'll do, player. Choice for this play.
A little air for the ball. Yeah. Get up! Get off the field! Can't argue with that call, can you, Bob?
No. What are they stopping each other with? Dead fish? Put some force behind those punches!
Ladies and gentlemen, it's a touchdown! It looks like that apothecary's magic sponge was on full charge. A few of the KOs have been revived and are ready to play again. Well, we'll remember that first half as very, very poor performance. Looks like that apothecary's magic sponge was on full charge. A few of the KOs have been revived, ready to play again. And the apoth wanders in. And there's the apothecary. Some say they know best. But I'm not so sure about that. Not what you'd expect.
This is bad.
Is this going to be enough to come out on top? Fight for some action! Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top? Now his body can move freely!
A prone player is a dead player. Oftentimes it anyway.
Come on, guys! Together!
This is going to be decisive!
We got ourselves out of a dangerous situation!
Up the ball. Thirsty, Bob?
Always, Jim.
Well, how about a fresh glass of Bloodbinder? That will keep the coach in the game a bit longer. Thank you. Are magic sponges really magical, Bob?
That's a trade secret, Jim.
Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing. Yeah.
Is this going to be enough to come out on top?
His strength. They just got owned. That's what the cool kids are saying. The other players stood there like statues, with such easy prey. I stabbed myself. The advantage, but there is no sure thing in luck. He's going to sleep, and maybe we will see him on the pitch later. Big One managed to lay out an opponent of half his strength.
Quickly, before trying anything else.
Yeah.